standing at the Plaza de la Constitución, otherwise known as the Constitutional Plaza, here at the south end of St. George Street in downtown Old St. Augustine. St. Augustine, Florida is the oldest city in the United States. In 1513, Spanish explorer Juan Ponce de León probably landed here on his journey to look for gold and possibly for the legendary Fountain of Youth. The city was founded by Pedro Menéndez de Avilés in 1565. He was the first territory governor in Florida. The French Huguenots from Jacksonville tried to take St. Augustine from the Spanish in the 1560s, but a hurricane destroyed their fleet of ships, and then they lost a battle with the Spanish. So that ended the Huguenots' attempt at conquering St. Augustine. In 1738, the Spanish built Fort Mose for those escaped African slaves who promised two things. They promised to convert to Catholicism, and they pledged allegiance to the Spanish crown. Another fort, Fort Matanzas, was built to the south to make sure that the British couldn't reach St. Augustine by sailing in from the south through Matanzas Bay. The British took Florida from Spain after the French and Indian War in 1763. 20 years later, they ceded Florida back to Spain after the Treaty of Paris ended the Revolutionary War in 1783. Spain then ceded Florida to the United States in 1821, and Florida became part of the Confederate States of America during our Civil War from 1861 to 1865, after which it became part of the United States once again. St. Augustine, Florida, the oldest city in the United States.